I get tired of doing this every time I try something new. Sometimes I had to walk away from what I want to find what I deserve. I made mistakes in my life. I've learned from my bad choices. I'll know better next time. Don't mention a person's past mistakes when they're trying to change. That's like throwing rocks at them while they're struggling to climb a mountain. Yeah, let's talk about that, y'all. Three strategies to try when faced with a musical dead end. You know, things like take a break and come back to it. I know I've done it a lot. Change up something big to hear the music in a new context and preserve what you like about the idea and use it in a future song. We're going to talk about that right here on the Boss Ladies Live radio show. Let's go, y'all. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Boss Ladies Live radio show. Six-time award-winning now. Spreak Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies, Inc., award-winning Dre's Radio Cafe, a.k.a. The Hangout, a.k.a. Dre's 8, and Endure Entertainment. Welcome back to another show. Let's talk about this dope open mic tonight. We had Endure Entertainment. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check out the interview. Clean Entertainment is cool, along with me hosting the Extravaganza virtual concert. You know what I'm saying? That was the end of June, January, February, somewhere around there. But make sure y'all catch that on Boss Lady Show, dedicated to our local entrepreneurs worldwide. Tonight's show in this podcast is dedicated to local talent artists worldwide. Know what I'm saying? And then we had The Sun Dressed by the Southern Soul. We had Lady Miz featuring the Minister with Free, and intro The Phoenix with that Lady Lifers album, Miss Fabulous with Life, Lady Shy with Manipulated, and Lyrics Stand Alone, and Myron special world premiere fighting with whatever it is. Know what I'm saying? But it was dope. Know what I'm talking about? And much love to award-winning Laurie D. Edwards with that Hard Loving, which will be coming out on that mixtape very soon. Check the local listings in the chat room to see the dates on that. Now streaming on all digital podcast platforms, from Apple to Google to Amazon. Know what I'm saying? Live in the chat room, we got AKA award-winning Noriega the King, T.O.H.P. in the building. We got award-winning Brother Ryle the Poet Brown in the building. We got Laurie D. Edwards, award-winning Laurie D. in the building. Know what I'm saying? Then we got award-winning Dre's Radio Cafe in the building. And let's see. Welcome to Chatters to the show, y'all. Yeah, let's get this thing started, man. Three strategies. Musical dead ends. Who has have a musical dead end this year? I know it's a lot of tracks coming out, so I know we fell on some difficult times with that. Oh, I got the chorus, but I don't got the hook. Or, oh, I got the verse, but I don't got the chorus. And you just, and the paper is everywhere. You're throwing stuff in the garbage. You're ripping stuff up in the shredder. It just ain't coming together. Well, tonight we're going to talk about three strategies to try when faced with a musical dead end, such as take a break, come back to it, change up something big to hear the music in a new context. And that works. Preserve what you like about the idea and use it in a future song. So without further ado, let's get some EDU in our lives, y'all. Three strategies to try when faced with a musical dead end. And we're going to find that at blog.reverbnation.com/2022/06/08/3-strategies-2-try-win-faced-with-a-musical-dead-end. You're working on a song idea that you love, and then wham, a brick wall comes from out of nowhere and you have no idea how to move forward. It's an amazing thing when a great song reveals itself to you all at once, fully formed. But this isn't how it usually works. Most of the time, songwriters create songs piece by piece over multiple writing sessions. In other words, dead ends are inevitable, so it's best to get comfortable with them. The next time you don't know how to develop a musical idea, try one of these strategies. Take a break and come back to it. It can be easy to forget that creativity is a muscle that gets tired. If you keep pushing yourself, especially when you feel tired or unmotivated, you'll lose creative focus and resourcefulness. Stepping away for a day, week, or month will renew your energy and allow you to hear what you're working on with refreshed ears. You might find that you know exactly how to move the idea forward after some time off, or that the idea isn't worth putting any more effort into completing. There's only so much time and resources to go around as a songwriter. And if something's telling you after a break that the idea isn't ever going to mature into a song you're excited about, don't tune out that feeling. Change up something big to hear the music in a new context. This is a method that will show you whether an idea is truly valuable or not. When you're at a dead end, try changing something integral in the idea and seeing whether you like the result better. This could be the tempo, key, beat, melody, chord progression, or instrumentation. A major change will result in an idea that's transformed in a big and potentially make or break way that unlocks new possibilities and directions, or reveals that it's not worth it to go any further. The change idea will probably sound totally different than the first thing you came up with. So it's important to remember you will always have the option of starting over with the original idea or moving forward with the new one. Excuse me. Preserve what you like about the idea and use it in a future song. A dead end might stop your idea in its tracks, but that doesn't mean what you've created needs to be thrown out completely if you can't move it forward intact. You may find something specific you want to keep and apply to a different song or as the starting point for a new idea. Chord progression, melody, beat, guitar effect, lyric, etc. This is a great problem-solving approach to adapt and the flexibility it takes to pick and choose what you like and want to develop out of an idea is a massively helpful skill to have as a songwriter. Don't be afraid when you don't know what to do with your music. It's something bound to come up again and again the longer you create, and often the songs that writers struggle with the most end up being their best. And that is our EDU for our lives, y'all. Oh, yes. Up next. Drop that first half with the ladies. We're going to start off this second half with the fellas. After the Drazy drop, we got some Lady Face, Drazy, and Miss Fabulous with that Over Dramatic, and some more Larry D. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. Don't go nowhere.
Hey, yo. It's your boy Drazy, CEO, DJ, and programmer for Dre's Radio Cafe. You got a banger cut that you want to be heard? Got a show coming up, a gig, you want to sell some products, you name it, send it to Dre's Radio Cafe. Dre's Radio Cafe is a 24/7 internet radio station designed with you in mind. By being heard by 150,000 listeners every month, what does that mean to you? That means more than just going to YouTube. more than just going to Google, more than just having SoundCloud up, more than just having any of the other programs set up. All right, so check this out. What I want you to do is send your banging cuts, your ads, anything that you have involved that you want to get involved with to drezey21@yahoo.com. That's drezey21@yahoo.com. That's Dre's Radio Cafe, 24/7 radio designed with you in mind. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
Another night while I'm waiting on this sexy chocolate coming to my door. Just sex me down tonight. I wanna be feeling like a woman tonight, feminine and moist. You know what I'm talking about? Miss Fabulous, Lady Face, Drake.
I can tell.